गेट रेडी स्टार्ट. सर आई विल ब्रीफली रेफर टू द पॉइंट्स रेज्ड बाय होनरेबल मेंबर्स इन देयर स्पीचेज. इट इज ट्रू दैट द रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉरपोरेशंस एक्ट हैज नॉट बीन यूटिलाइज्ड एज मच एज वन वुड हैव विश्ड, बट फ्रॉम दैट टू आर्ग्यू दैट द एक्ट हैज रिमेंड अ डेड लेटर आई थिंक इज नॉट क्वाइट करेक्ट. रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉरपोरेशंस हैव बीन फॉर्म्ड. द प्रीमियर रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉरपोरेशन इज द बॉम्बे रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉरपोरेशन एंड इट हैज बीन फंक्शनिंग इन अ वेरी efficient way. There are other state road transport corporations, but they will all be amalgamated with Mumbai's main corporation, and perhaps the Chandigarh Road Transport Corporation also will be taken over by the Punjab government. Sir, it is true that the state governments have preferred departmental operation, departmental management for the running of these road transport services. All of them wanted to make a beginning, and some have made a beginning. The states of UP, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, and Kerala wanted to make a beginning, and they naturally wanted to proceed cautiously. They wanted to expand slowly, and it was but natural that they wanted that all the profits that they could make out of this should go into the state coffers. When a corporation is formed, naturally there is central participation, and it was also envisaged that private operators might also share in the capital and become part of this corporation, though it has not materialized. The state governments thought that they had better keep the center away from this business so that they could run this undertaking themselves, so that whatever profit they are able to make, they could have for themselves. I, for one, shall not quarrel with such an intention. Perhaps I had been in the state set up, I would have done the same thing. Now a situation has arisen when the state governments find themselves almost at the tether's end. They want more and more capital to be sunk in these undertakings, and it is not easy for them to find this capital. So this question was gone into by the planning commission in consultation with the Ministry of Transport, and also in consultation with the Ministry of Railways. The railways are willing to participate in these road transport undertakings because this participation of the railways in the state undertakings obviates any difficulty with reference to the road rail competition. At present, there may not be any question of road rail competition. There may not be any question of competition. There may be some competition over particular routes and in particular areas, but as a whole, there is no competition, but it may not be so forever. A day may come when one form ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट मे अंडर कट अनदर फॉर्म ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट. नाउ इफ यू रन द रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट सर्विसेज बाय मीन्स ऑफ अ कॉर्पोरेशन यू इमीडिएटली अवॉइड द प्रोस्पेक्ट ऑफ सच अ कट थ्रोट कॉम्पिटिशन ऑन एनी डेट इन द फ्यूचर एंड इट इज फॉर दिस रीजन दैट द रेलवेज आर विलिंग टू पार्टिसिपेट एंड शेयर इन द कैपिटल ऑफ दीज रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट कॉरपोरेशंस. दे हैव ऑलरेडी डन सो इन ऑल दीज कॉरपोरेशंस. नॉट ओनली दैट, इवन वेन इट वॉज सॉट टू रन द रोड ट्रांसपोर्ट सर्विसेज बाय मीन्स ऑफ लिमिटेड कंपनीज, देयर ऑल्सो द रेलवेज हैड पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द कैपिटल. In fact, when the question arose as to how the railways should help by augmenting the capital of the UP transport undertaking, the railways were willing even then to participate, even though it was departmentally run undertaking, but legally it was not found possible. So all the state governments have been advised that if they want more capital and if they want central assistance, the best thing for them to do would be to form a road transport corporation. And honorable members would have noticed that in the railway sector of the plan, a provision of rupees 10 crores has been made for participation by railways in the state road transport undertakings, which may be in the form of these corporations. So that is the position with regard to these corporations. As I said in my opening speech, we were told that the Karnataka government is also willing to form a road transport corporation. It may be that other governments also may come forward to form such corporations. Here I should like to say that it is not so much the form in which these undertakings are run that is to be considered important as the way in which the services are run. Here are two honorable members, one from the state of UP and another from the state of Kerala, telling us that the respective road transport services, which are managed departmentally in their two states, are running fairly efficiently. If that is so, if the departmental management can provide efficient and quick service.